Okay, so this is the practice before you rock the Rico for the world record. 2, 3, go.
See, actually, I've never seen so many people together in one go, you know. And I'm sure you'd all rather be through these awesome amps at the back here, wouldn't you? I know I do. Anyway, it's a great cause. I appreciate Nigel and all the organisers inviting me to get the proceedings going. And I met Soren, and he's been telling me all about his studio and everything he does. But I think, you know, for most of you guitarists and anybody who's young out there, you know, just make sure you check out the early stuff, you know, because it all helps in making you a better player and, you know, to get to a standard that you want to. But just make sure, like the riffs and Smoke on the Water and all those great songs, it's always worth going back to Chuck Berry and Buddy Holly and all those people that, they are the roots to it all, and we all want to play that, and the Beatles and everybody needs, you know, we all came from that area. So today we celebrate raising money for Child Rock Childline, and it's Childline Rocks, and it's a great thing, and obviously Soren is going to get the proceedings going, and Nigel's
Mr. Voiceover Man, kindly count us in.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Guitars ready. Amps ready. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, play! We'll be right back.
Well, we may just have ourselves a world record there, but it certainly is a record. Thank you very much, that was amazing. Don't move. We want to put the lights on you. Zoran and Dave, can you get down there? The rest of the band, just want a quick photo up. You guys in the front here.